Hey Gus, welcome back. So today we will see how to make a website like Uptime Robot and monitor your Discord bots.